I wake up every morning with my head up in a daze. I'm not sure if I should say this, fuck, I say it anyway. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase, I just wanna feel okay, yeah. I battle with depression, but the question still remains. Is this monster mining stressing or am I suppressing rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase, yeah. It's not a fucking phase, I just wanna feel okay, okay, yeah. I struggle with this bullshit every day, and it's probably cause my demons simultaneously rage. And it obliterates me, disintegrates me. Every wall that I knock down is just a wall that I replace. I'm in a race against myself, I try to keep a steady pace. How the fuck will I escape if I never close my case? Oh my god, I keep on stressing every second that I waste. Is another second sooner to a blessing I won't take? But my therapist will tell me that I'm going through a stage. Yeah, it's not a fucking stage, I just wanna feel.